So we just hitched him right up after we got done punching holes in the harness for the last half hour. We hitched him right up to the log. So we didn't have to revisit everything that we did last time. And whenever you're ready, you're going to halt him and then make that log ease up on his chest. Good. Awesome.
Good boy.
And relax your body.
Good boy, Tom.
And then ask him to walk on.
Tom, walk on.
Good. Ease him into that. Very nice. Very nice. Good job.
Good job, Tom. Good boy. Nice.
You guys look great.
Good job, Tom.
Important.
Is it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Lengthen,
shorten.
That's correct.
Do nothing. I'm just here for emergency. Make sure you don't hit your feet on that log.
Gotcha.
Maybe shorten your range a little more or come off to the side. So when you go through here, you have to
just come walk up.
Ooh. How's your feet with the log?
Good.
Watch the log.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, it's rough, but you don't want to hit that though, so come left, yep, there you go.
Good boy.
Oh, that's a good boy. That's right. And ask him to halt, you're just going to squeeze and release. See, come and squeeze, release. Good boy.